bang bang.
Yeah.
Bang 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 bang. Shake it.
Shake it. Shake it.
Damn.
Yeah. All I ever want, all I want is to love you, baby. Is to love you, baby. Is to love you, baby. All I ever want, all I want is to love you, baby. Is to love you, baby. Fucking love you, baby. You know they do me nothing. My baby, I'm twisted. I'm twisted, I swear. Oh, you know they do me nothing. My baby, I'm twisted. I'm twisted, I swear. Yeah, yeah. Yo, yo, say you go to the popo. Ay, she say, oh no. I say, yeah.
Got me feeling insecure. I'm on my goddamn knees. Don't let them love the boys. All I ever want is confirm loving no jack by chances. And I go day, go day, go day. I go day, day, day. Cause you know they do me nothing. But baby, I'm twisted. I'm twisted, I swear. Yeah, yeah. You know they do me nothing. Baby, I'm twisted. I'm twisted, I swear. Yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yo, yo, shall you go call the popo? She say, oh no. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yo, yo,
shall you go call the popo?
She say, oh no.
Give me joy, you dey give me joy. You dey give, you dey give me joy.
Yeah. Osarenkhoe, 22 years of love. Cha! Oh boy, don't be smarting, yo. He buy you too much. Mama, 50 years. 50. Cha! Don't be smarting, yo. But quickly, we're about to get started. Right about now, I want to call. Everybody out here is very special. But there are some people that are more special because they are in their house every day. You guys, they don't see you only when we have parties. Eh? Alright. Please, let me call on the father of the day, Chief Idemudia, to the high table, please. Is he here? A hand of applause for Mr. or Chief Idemudia. Is he here? Please, clap for Chief Idemudia. It's not easy to be a chief. Welcome, sir. Chief Idemudia. Abel, one more time, hand of applause. Our father of the day. Not easy. Welcome, sir. He finds it. Domo. Domo, sir. Ah! Beside every big man, there is a woman. This is Idemudia to the high table, please. Is she here? You need to sit down with the bow. Please, a hand of applause for Mrs. Idemudia. Ah, so every strong man must get his partner. If not, you never complete. Eh? If I said. Thank you. inviting Mr. and Mrs. Pastor Ojo. A hand of applause for them, please. Nasu, thank you very much. Welcome, sir. Nasu. Yes, so time not there. Next on the high table, Mr. and Mrs. Alabi. Mr. and Mrs. Alabi to the high table, please. Please, a hand of applause for them. Are they here? They could not clap. Now they watch up. That's all. Yes, so. Mr. and Mrs. Alabi to the high table, please. I beg, if I didn't call your name very well, please just punch me if you can. Because I need some smiling before I get them right sometimes. Thank you. A hand of applause for them, please. Not easy. Next on the eye table, Dr. and Mrs. Olauri. Are they here? Dr., Mr. and Mrs. Olauri. Are they here? Doctor, are you here? Oh, wow. I say it's in the hospital. Never reach. Is doctor here? He's still on his way. Go there just now. Next on the list, please. I want to call on the high table, Pastor and Mrs. Osifo. Pastor, Mrs. Osifo. Mr. and Mrs. Osifo. A round of applause for them, please. That's so good. I think we're ready to start. Before we get started, I'd like to call on Pastor Mrs. Ojo for an opening prayer. Pastor Mrs. Ojo, please. A hand of applause for her, please.
Jesus' name. Come next year, we will celebrate with them also in the mighty.
program, Lord, that Lord go with us. And at the end, take your glory. In Jesus' name, I have prayed. Amen.
Thank you, Mommy. Wow. I'm filled up now. Please, pardon my manners. I want to invite to the high table the mother of the day, Mrs. Tina Iwanebe. Please, ma'am, to the high table. Is she here? Mrs. Tina Iwanebe, please, to the high table. Please put your hands together for Mrs. Tina. Is she here? Mama, to the high table. She's not here.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, on behalf of the celebrant, I welcome all of you here tonight. I have been told that you have lost to eat, lost to drink, but you must drink to moderation, because there are police out there waiting for us to come out so that they can do justice to whatever is not supposed to be. Please drink moderately. And you must enjoy yourself. And if you want to go home, and for one reason or the other, you are unable to drive home, please call a taxi to take you home. And if possible, get a receipt from the taxi and bring it to the chief. You will pay for it, because I love every one of you. And I want to see all of you tomorrow again. Ladies and gentlemen, having said that, before we commence this occasion, we have to put this occasion in the hands of God and in the hands of our ancestors. Because without them, we would not be here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to break the cola nut. I beg your indulgence. I am not going to break the cola nut in English, because if I do break the cola nut in English, my ancestors will never understand me. Please pay attention as we commence and break this cola nut. Anyone, everyone, we're waiting for
Thank you, Chief. Now, everybody cannot eat cola nuts because the Chief has prayed. Yes, so, DJ, give me small music, man. My name is Sadek.
Baba, not too much.
Benin later. Yes, sir. Correct. No time now.
Mr. Clement Amego, sir.
Where the man did?
He buys them. Where you now? Mr. Clement, is he here?
Mr. Ken Honor,
thank you, sir. If I said, or they you, Nobles International.
Right about now, I'm gonna call on the celebrants and dance with Man of Fires. DJ Chapman,
they're all ready.
Celebrant, are you ready to dance? Man of Fire, you guys gonna open the floor with fire.
My music with fire.
DJ Chapman,
our musician, let's go. Come on.
So, chairman of the occasion. Please, I warn you guys, where am I? Please, we need food for the high table. And then I think we're gonna eat first before we drink. But for the meantime, DJ, can we hear some music while we get the food for the high table? And I'm gonna call each table to grab something. We have lots of food, whatever you wanna eat. We got everything. I'm gonna start from the tables on my left. Way down to my right. Okay, DJ, play some music, come in. Please, I want to call up to the high table.
Yeah.
Yes, so if you're here because of these couple, mama and daddy, friends and well wishes, it's about time we dance with this celebrant. Everybody that came here, I want to see everybody on the dance floor right now. DJ Shatman, we are ready to dance. Everybody that came with their dancing shoes. And if you want change, look for me. Don't take your money back home. If you bring money to spray, it's a bad time. Let it rain. DJ, drop it. Friends and well wishers, come dance with the celebrant. DJ. Friends and well wishers, don't take your money home. Bring it out right now. And if you haven't eaten and I missed your table, please grab something to eat. We have lots of food so you can have more energy to dance because we go to dance. Eh? Musician, are you ready? Aye! Celebrant! Friends and well wishes! Family members! Aye! Let's go! Everybody! Let it
Everybody, I'm a king of fear. I'm a king of fear.
the lady that designed the cake, please come forward. The cake designer, please come forward. We're about to cut the cake.
We know it's of high quality. actually not much sugar. So sister told me to be careful with that. So sister, with all, if you look around, you see a lot of petals, rose petals around. This is to know that she, for us to know that she continues to flourish. She will continue to flourish all the days of her life. She's beautiful inside and outside. And we all know when you see petals of roses, we know that it's for beauty. We know that it's respect. We know that it's for royalty, right? Glory. So sister, we are going to let you cut your 50th birthday cake first, and then you're going to cut your 22 years anniversary cake. And the reason we are separating, we are not separating you guys, we are just wanting Auntie to cut first her 50th. So we are going to spell Jesus, okay? Please, I want everybody to join me to spell Jesus. So, one, two, go. J-E-S-U-S. Jesus. Glory. So now, we're going to let the family come together. So this time, sister, we're going to make you work a little bit, okay? Because to be 22 years in marriage is no joke. We know that. A lot of tolerance has gone with that. 22 years. I know people that are in there for 6 months and they'll run out. You know, it's no joke. So 22 years, a lot of patience, tolerance and all. So sister, please, we know that you must have been very, very good, right, Auntie? You must have been very good for him to be with you 22 years. And he must have been very good for you to be there 22 years. But there's something you have always done. They say the way to a man's heart is through his food, right? So please, we have not been there. You know, we've not seen you feed our brother. Because that's why, you know, show us, after you cut this, both of you cut this cake, show us how you gently care, how you gently feed him when he comes back from work. Please, let us see. At least only here today we'll see, right? Mm-hmm. Okay. No, both of you are cutting the cake. Like, do you work? You don't work alone now. You put your hands together, you support her all through.
Meanwhile, look.
So, we are going to spell Jesus once again because he's the one that has kept this marriage for 22 years, right? So, J-E-S-U-S, Jesus. Glory! But sister, we know that you are feeding him very well. He looks very good. This one is not ordinary. This one and four Misha, because not this food bros they eat when
they come. Yeah, now, Colonne.
Now, so Romeo and Juliet. Thank you. I want everybody out Thank you.
warm friends and well wishes. Everybody to the dance floor right now.
Time to party, oh, oh. Thank you.